John Bonham, hugely influenced by Max Roach. And we could go on and name lots of other folks, but his influence is huge. He's a very melodic soloist, and he led a lot of great bands. And if you look at the QR code on your program, if you scan that, you can go read more about Max Roach, and you can read the program notes. There are notes about each song that we're going to be playing, so I suggest you to go ahead and scan that so you can follow along. There are some notes about each arrangement that may be helpful for you as you listen. So the drum choir is a very unique ensemble. It was established here when I was a student, a long, long, long time ago, by my mentor, the great Billy Hart. And this gives us an opportunity as drummers to finally play together, right? Usually there's only one drummer in a band. And so it allows us to create these arrangements of songs. We'll play the melody together. There will be solos, individual solos, improvisations, but also some solos that the musicians have transcribed from the recordings, which Max Roach had played. So they'll be playing direct transcriptions of what Max played over his career. So you'll definitely hear some melody, and then you'll hear some improvisation, you'll hear some solos together, and then we'll usually close with the melody. And you'll hear lots of different styles and tempos and dynamics. Right? Dynamics. Drums can play soft. And you're going to hear that tonight, aren't they? So these tunes were all chosen by the students. I said, we're going to celebrate Max Roach this year. It's his 100th birthday. And I said, go find a tune that he either wrote or he performed on. So they're from all kinds of different recordings, and the information is in the program, as I mentioned. And so they arranged them for 9 drum sets. So this is student chosen, student arranged. And I just show up at the last day and grab the microphone and talk to you, and that's it. So they did all the work, seriously. Tonight we're going to feature 3 of our fourth year students, our seniors. It's their final drum choir performance here at Western, and we're going to feature them on this first tune. This first tune was also arranged by senior Mitchell Argenbright. Jackie. Before we do that, I'm going to introduce everybody real quick, just so you know who they are. This is On the stage, we have Rachel, Weston, Cole, Colin, Brett, and James. Please welcome them.